We're also going to bring you an update out of Gibson City and positive news. The boil order has been lifted. This comes after a major water main broke yesterday, and while the repairs were made, the city still had to turn off water to help conserve levels for about 30 minutes, and then people were told not to water their lawns to conserve water on Wednesday, just as those dry conditions turned into a drought the same day for Central Illinois.